got what he said. Okay, we're gonna give it 5. Nothing ever goes right for me on the first try. Made a bigger mess or did any good. Whew, that's some work. So now the fun begins on how to get this monster out of the dirt and cleaned up and get the rake and knock this down. I don't know if this is good enough or not. Time to call Dad. Poor Dad. I don't know, Dad, what you think? Did I go deep enough? Do I have to get the monster back out again? Okay, I'm trying. I'm tilling up my weed bed to let more weeds grow. I better not. So before I take this tiller out, I'm gonna see if I need to do any more to it or just knock it down. What a mess. There's a lot of big chunks of, it looks like rock. Let's call Dad and ask him. I just need to know before I go any further. Because it'll be my luck. He'll say, nope, you got to go down deeper, girl. Get that sucker in there 10 or 12 inches. I don't know. Just this little bit makes me realize I don't know if I want to be a farmer. Okay, call Dad. Well, talk to Dad. He said it looked pretty good to him. So I guess I'm just going to tarp it now and call it done and hope that the weather don't tear it up next week and pray we don't get a hurricane in here. Anyways, enough work for tonight. I'm ready for a shower in bed or a glass of wine, whichever comes first. Here I go.